Oh, why it's wet? Oh, if I didn't open it, I will not know. Look at your water there. Close it properly. You need 20 books?
Yeah, 20 books.
Oh, let's go. We'll go to public library. And after that, my is that a homework? That one? Okay. Because of Calvin's homework. And then, we'll get the clothes of mommy. Lumalabas ako ng basa yung buhok ko. Pero, may ibang mga employer na bawal yun. Okay? So, makinig na lang kayo sa employer nyo. Katulad sa first employer ko, kapag lalabas ng bahay, dapat dry yung hair. Where you get this? I want this. It's about money.
Baka bawiin yung ice cream. I'm scared.
schedule not give my ice cream. We're just waiting for grandma here. Thank you. Ang ganda ng public library nila dito. Kasi may wifi, tapos maayos, aircon. Kaya maganda talaga mag-aga doon, mag-stay. Ewan ko lang kapag Sunday. Pabin, if Sunday, I can stay in library.
Yeah.
Pwede daw pala. So maganda mag-stay doon. Kaya lang talaga, kailangan bilhin ka. Kasi parang hindi ka maka-isipan po. Ayun, pwede pala tayo pumunta doon. Pero kaya alam naman kami nakapunta doon. Mga 2 times kami pumunta ngayon. Bakasyon ni Calvin. Kasi hindi kami masyadong busy. Kasi nga wala siyang pasok sa school. Pero gusto ko mag-stay doon. Anyway, yun lang. Mag-i-edit ako habang inaantay namin si Lola.